So guys, as you can see, the mist cleared out and now we have yet another classical postcard Mount Fuji shot just for you. Isn't this stunning? Totally the Nat Geo quality of image. Okay, not my iPhone 6S, but what we get to see is really stunning. So see, by staying overnight, you know, here, like we are now at Lake Shoji, you have much more chances to get really stunning photos instead of just making a day trip to Mount Fuji. That's why since yesterday I'm telling you guys, come and stay here. See, there's not many people and we are blessed again with a beautiful blue sky today. And so the hotel where you can stay at is this one, this here. Hashtag no filter. Yeah, your selfie dream spot. No, that makes it okay. So now let's walk towards the other side of the pier. While keeping an eye on Mount Fuji. Okay. And if you want to see our rivals, they are all here. Ja-jong. For some reason, everyone is in that corner. Photographers. However, we had the best spot. So I'm leaving you with this last shot of the totally black outlined Mount Fuji. And see ya in the next videos. In our next travels. Huh, where shall we go next? I'm so starved. Yay, I'll be back to the hotel. Hotel is up there. So, see ya guys later.